Hi there, I'm Alex Berg. I'm playing Crusader Kings 2, the Rajas of India, as a, as you guess what, an Indian Raj. Well, Maharaja. Oh, morning cup of coffee. Anyway, there's been a patch. Yay, patch. So let's see. What did that do for us? Revolt Risk. Oh, it's all gone. Oh, it's all gone, it's all gone, it's gone. Oh, yes, 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 yes. No mods, no nothing, it's just gone. Oh, glorious. So that means we don't have to suppress revolts. We can build up our tech. We can go back to... You can scheme, and yes, and wonderful, and you are fabricating claims somewhere, I guess. Are you fabricating a claim here? Is that my holy site? Is that... I was desperately going for holy sites last time, weren't I? Anyway, you can keep doing that by all means, but let's see. Oh, lovely casus belli. Oh yeah. So what? Excuse me. Okay. So I have a casus belli again. Slavic. Oh yeah, I remember that. Yeah, okay. It's been a while since I played. Okie dokie. Let's find somebody close by to declare war on, huh? Oh, that's right. I was looking for one of those big wars, weren't I? And I think you are the man to supply me with that. Yeah, screw that. Where's my Indian conquest war thingy? Ugh. Okay, I've got no good claims whatsoever. I thought I could do one of those subjugation wars. I can't do it on these guys because they are not Indian. Yeah, that's right. Damn, these guys are not Indians. I can do it on this guy. Yep. I can take Sri Lanka, or I can take his mainland holdings. I want to see him grow down here, so let's just hope he does. I'm not bordering you. And claim one bit of him. Ugh! That is so disappointing! You then. The jurors subjugate. Yep, there we go. Ooh! That's a nice chunk of land. Cost me 50 prestige. I don't really care. Do you have any good allies? You have tons of allies. They don't seem to like you that much. They probably wouldn't come to your defense. Maybe. Okay, if we do declare war, you have 3,000 something troops, while I have more. Lots more. Yeah, we're gonna save up for one of these olifant things. Yeah. Oh, coffee. Okay. Well, I think it's decided. I think we'll just go for it. Declare war. And not de jure. Do the subjugation of this thing. There we go. Military. Mobilize everything. Hire a holy order? No. So, how about everybody just meet up over here? Seems fine. I think you should probably take the long way around. And, let's go. Up a bit. Okay, so his whole army is just there. Yeah, he's at war, isn't he? Yup. Anybody else getting involved? No, it doesn't look like it. You can rot. What's the supply limit over here? 15,000, so that's going to be fine. We'll just have one Doomstack and we'll just, you know, trundle about getting it done. Go up to speed 4. It's been a while since I played, so I don't want to rush into anything, but this looks fine. Still nobody helping. My wife is being unfaithful with me. With my half-brother, is she? No, that's not my... it's my concubine! Okay, my half-brother is making my concubine pregnant. Oh well. I don't really care that much. Okay. Who are you? My kinsman? I don't really care a lot about you, so let's just make you marshal. Give you a marshal education. Here we are. Merge everything up. Get some proper commanders in here. And that'll do. So what is he doing? We'll go siege his capital as soon as we're done with this. I'm just doing this because this is where I met up. It's not really important. It's not going to be contributing much to the war score. But we might as well. Skilled tactician. Wow. That is fairly useless. You are my niece and you are of my dynasty. So... Can we use you to get any interesting babas? Doesn't quite look like it. Nope. Well, this guy's quick. He would make for an interesting, or for a good vassal. So yeah, let's just do that. Fine. Oh, coffee. Day's first cup is always the best one. I have a strong claim on this thing. Yay! That means my chancellor shouldn't be doing that anymore. He should be doing something completely different. Let's go... Oh, I'm probably trying to take the duchy as well, aren't I? Yeah, okay. Let's just keep doing that. You want this guy out of jail, my kinsman? Nah, he's probably there for good reason. So go away. Bastard. Did he recognize it? What the hell just... What's going on here? So... Oh, okay, I think my concubine died of pneumonia. Yeah, at least I'm short one concubine. Please pause. Okay, let's hope for kind, okay. Let's try out this new search function I've heard so much about. Not married, not ruler. I don't care about religion or culture. I want her to be adult. I don't care if they're from good house, and I won't. I can't spell, I just realized. That's slightly disconcerting. Let's see. Hold up. Because I'm supposed to be able to search for things. Let's see, just go for any highest diplo. Should be genius or summer. Where is it? There are no geniuses around. Okay. That's more than slightly disconcerting on behalf of India. Well, there we go. Genius, okay. Excuse me? So, it doesn't work. Or do I have to have the capital? No? It doesn't work. As soon as I add the I, it just... Oh, okay. So it just took a while. Oh, she disappeared to the top. So there's one genius, and that's my wife. Brilliant. Okay, so let's go with not married and not ruler. Sort by age. Probably can't get any of these. So we go for the realm. There are none. Oh, that makes me a sad panda. There are a few genii. Not that many. Okay. Well, we've tested out this. Go for realm again. And then look for strong. And... strong and young. That's not, strictly speaking, in a chronological order, is it? Well, you're already somebody's concubine. Ah, fuck it. Move along. This is the guy I'm at war with, so let's just go there. How about we don't choose that route? Stick to one side of the river, just in case. Oh my god, I'm ill. Wonderful. Hopefully that won't be the end of me. Now this is a war goal, so occupying this will be important. You'd like a guardian. Let's find you a guardian. And you can actually provide relation bonuses. So you can go there. Let her rot. I don't care. Okay. Oh, I lost my chancellor. That sucks. Oh, here's a new chancellor. And go back to fabricating claims down there. The fact that those guys down there aren't Indian anymore, that really, really annoys me. Claim to one of my titles. What's wrong with you? Kingdom of Orissa. Where are you at, boy? Wow, you're out there? Cool. Spymaster. Why don't you go out there? And then this guy. Assassinate! I said assassinate! God damn it. Good. How's that sorted? It cost me a pretty penny, though. Okay, so this guy tried to have me assassinated back. That's fine. Try an eye for an eye. Thieves thugs. It's kind of what happens when you run around assassinating people. Thankfully, it all turned out rather well. Did you call in allies? You did call in allies, didn't you? Okay, so now this douchebag is involved with his 4,000 something troops. So he's just gonna go over there and counter siege. Is that the plan? We'll give him patronage. Well, okay. You can go to the Oubliette. Bye bye. Yep, he's just counter siege. Okay, so let's go kill it. No. Stick to the right side of the river. Oh my god. Are you actually just going to walk off? You'll be there on the 16th of May. Let's go up there. I'm alive again. Wonderful. 16th of May. So I'll be there on the 17th. We're going to do a split. So these guys are going to head over there. And then these guys are going to head over here. I'm going to put some people in charge. There we are. See, told you. 27th, we'll catch him. Hi there. How you doing? So you're going to come down here, are you? Well, let's go... Let's talk about that. Re-merge the army. Oh, somebody re-raised. So I'll just siege down the last bit here. Oh, garrison's up to full strength. That's awesome. New kid, fine. It's my grandson, isn't it? Yep. Okay, so where are your holdings, dumbass? Right, that is your single solitary holding. Oh my god. You have 800 troops. Well, we're just gonna have to keep sieging stuff in the War Golden. Juice timer, yay! I don't think that's even enough of an army to actually siege anything. But. Good going, you're erasing. Ooh, there's the arm. Did anybody else get involved? Is that it? No. Ooh. There they are. You'll be in... okay. First off, split in two. You go there. You... No. You go there, you split in two as well, and then you go there, select the smaller army, stick around. Okay. So you're just gonna keep coming, are you? Well, fine. Okay. Okay, let's talk about that. Ah, shit, I lost. That was bad, but could be worse. So where the hell are you going? You're going back, are you? Yep. You come down there and re-engage with this guy, and you guys just ruffle stomp him. And now he's heading up to this area. Fine. So that takes care of that. Move your army back. Oh, somebody rebelled. Good for them. Remerge, and we can assault this. Did I lose any retinue? Sort of got the feeling I might have, but no, I didn't. Okay, we're up to 61%. Let's just keep sieging stuff that has to do with the war goal. Yeah, of course we'll pay for tech points. Tech points are nice. Oh, you need an educator? So, you are my nephew, and as such, you are basically just worth opinion points. Why is everybody so upset? Hmm. Let's have a look. Okay, things are a bit fragmented around here. Transfer vassalage. Is that right? That's not right. No good plots going on, meaning no nobles actually plotting. How about you stop backing this plot, whatever that is. No! Hmm. Why are you so upset? Wrong kind of Buddhist. Raised levies. Disrespects dynasty. It's your dynasty. Envious, title claimant. Well, have a gift. Then stop backing that plot. Oh, have an honorary title as well, and you can be Master of the Hunt, whatever. Now will you please stop backing that plot? Maybe. Court musician. Now then. Yeah, maybe. Awesome. I'll deal with the rest of you as soon as I have this thing here under control. Not okay. Does that mean I can actually arrest you? It does. Where are you at, you ingrate? You're up here. Okay. Imprison you. There we go. Now how about this? Oh, he absolutely refuses. That would be bad. Huh, I can just take away his title. Cool. Yep, he's not a traitor anymore. But that means I can give him the same title. Naraj of... whatchamacallit? This one. There we go. So now this guy's no longer my problem, so I can just ransom him out. For 70 gold, which is fine. And he accepted paying it. Wonderful. You need tutelage, and we shall take care of that. Meanwhile, you are counter-sieging again, aren't you? Let's go deal with this. I actually caught him. Good. Does that mean we can win this soon? Not entirely sure it does. Hey, good riddance. So let's just come back there, and well, let's just siege that as well. Anyway, that's all the time we have for today, so thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you around. Cheers.